Welcome back to Space Engineers Multiplayer Survival. Okay, so I've been just letting this here sort of run. I have been topping it up with iron. I think the next thing to do now is start making like a drilling machine that'll mine up this here stuff and then deposit it into here. So I think what we'll do is we've got space there, so what we'll probably do is have something coming out here that'll mine straight down on the pistons and that. Can we actually make pistons? We can we make drills? Can we make rotors? Yes, we can. Right, so what we want is a set of pistons, or a set of pistons coming up and another set of pistons coming down. I feel like piston be cheaper than a conveyor block, or would it? Hard to know what to do here. Anyway, we do need a piston and we do need a drill. So I think what we'll do is we'll get a drill going. Let's go and get some more iron. I'm gonna make this our main focus point. So I didn't actually stop. This is still current, like going off from like that episode before. The server had restarted, so it was that as well. I got a wee bit anxious because it didn't do that much whenever we came on. It looked like as if no, it had gone. Let's see. It was, 9. So let's say, let's turn that around like that there. So this will have to go up about, I may need to put a piston under it as well. So I need junction block, but I need interior plates. So let's make 100 of these. And let's grab a few of them as well while they come out. Okay. Energy, junction box, conveyor junction. So we got 1, 2 over piston under. Oh wait. Still play. Right, I've an idea. Let's dismantle that. Right. So let's imagine that we're coming off here. Right, let's do it reverse, okay? So the drill's gonna be at that height. I need to go up another one. 9. And then the piston's above that. So it needs to come up all the way up to here. Right, okay. Doesn't make it easy, does it? So these are going to be all pistons. So that's 1, 2, 3, say 4, 5, 6. Okay. Okay. Okay, so what we'll do is we go 8, so, and then that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Piston. Drill. Perfect. Now we just need to weld this all up. So we'll add... take that off and add all these on. Yet. Right, we need more iron. Oh, put this stuff away. I'll do it. Let's go and get some more iron. So yeah, it's a wee bit boring at the moment. Well, maybe it's not. I don't know. It's from my perspective, it looks like it is. I thought there was more than that. Yeah, we do need to get a wee rover going with a drill on the back of it or something, so we can just reverse up the stuff and then do whatever. Put that to the last. Right, let that work away. Because they'll all have to be built, and then as soon as that's going, we'll just let it go down. It'll mine up whatever, and then we probably should get another assembler going. Yeah, let's get another assembler going here. So we can double our production. Check. There we go. And we'll finish this here up, and that should double our production pretty much. And that second assembler can be cooperative mode. So what I should do is grab stuff from that and put it in the other. So I'm going to go grab some more iron. That should do it. Back. I go. Alright, I'll just let those work away. Right, start rattling these up. Let's get healed up while we're. I'll do it. And get these welded up. Nicely done. Check, yeah, and all we need is 1, 2, 3, 4. And 315 other components, wonder if that's but I think we've run out of iron again, have we? Alright. Let's see. Get these two things welded up anyway. Nearly done. That'll do. Missing one steel player. Let's try that again. That. That'll do. Got some stuff. Yeah, it's just the large wee things, and then that's missing quite a few plates. So let's go and get some more. Right, get some more. Inventory full. That's nearly coming to an end as well. Keep it going anyway. More the merrier. It'll be needed at all anyway. Right. Just need to check my messages. Can we get any more stuff? That's that done. Why is it not taking this here? That's weird. So missing 4 tubes. 6 tubes. They're probably in here somewhere. Here they are. That's them. Huh. Right, let's get this thing going. Energy below. And we'll set the speed at 1 meter a second. Sorry about that. Alright, reverse that. That's a good bit. We'll turn this drill off. What's that missing? Silicone? Refinery. Yeah, it's going through the iron very, very quickly for what it needs. Right. Let's cancel that. Add this back in. There we go. It seems weird, we can't grab everything over. Alright, let's get chopped up in here. The sooner we get that assembly going, the better. Refinery. Because then everything else is pretty much exponential from there. We just need a drilling rig. Another bit there. The more the merrier. Going through a serious amount of stuff. I don't understand why it's not pulling these here over. Drop them off. Oh, that's full, that's why. Right. It's full of quite a bit of stuff. Still got 34.6k of stone left now. Right, let that work away. The next thing we could probably do is put that on a piston as well. So we need another piston. Piston. There we go. Get it to make all that stuff. Need more. Cool. What's this? Maybe it's going walkies. Inventory full. Don't care about stone. Let's drop that in here.
Inventory full.
That'll do it. As much iron as we can get. Right.
Inventory full.
All and grind this. That's gonna go in between there. So it's going to go piston, 8 to junction. Oh, tear up that. That, and then the 7, and then another drill. Should there only be 3 pistons there? 1, oh sorry, 2. Yeah. Alright, and that's that one. And 4 large steel tubes. Why is it not giving me those? That's weird. Because we definitely did set it up for those anyway. Must be iron again. Also, I should set a GPS to this. Missing 2 more. There we go. get this going. Can't be doing that. Don't need that. I think what we'll do is we'll build that medical bay as soon as we can get it. Right. So let's get the parts added in. Medical bay. Anyway, let's get all that stuff added. There's there, working away. So that's doing silver there now. Let's reverse this. And let's get that's that added in and get that built. What have we run out of? Okay, I just ran out of a few things. Let's extend this here out a bit. Oh, where did I put that? Alright. So this needs to go out. Maximum distance, let's shorten it. Taking a good to go out by 3. Probably need more silver. I'm gonna collect more silver. just we get there. Oh, that's a good bit there. Good wee chunk. Let's see. Go this way. Oh. Oh, I've got lost. Yeah, this is why we need to set up that signal. I think it's over here. Yeah, this is why we need to set that GPS to home. GPS, new from comfort position. There we go. Give that a green. Oh, I don't know why it keeps resetting that. It's really annoying. Maximum distance, let's go to a 6. Okay, let that work away, and then we'll put the medical bay on top of this. What does that need? Internal plates. Yeah, but there. Well it up. Right, so we just need 13 more medical components. Need 3. Right, so the refinery is still working away there at making. Need one more. Oh, apparently 2 more. Oh yeah, because it has to pass the other one through. I forgot. Alright, just waiting on one more. Right, so doing silver is the slowest. There we go, 2. There we go. Let's give this here a name. Medical room. Yeah, let's give this home base. There we go. And this is our home base. The thing now is to give it loads of oh, that's done. Let's reverse that. Right, still doing that. It's alright. Yeah, I think what we'll do in the next episode is we'll focus on trying to make some sort of a rover. Put a drill on it. I haven't got any of my blueprints that would do the job. Or some like sort of a ship with a drill on it, and just a basic ship with a drill and storage and thrusters each side and gyros, whatever. Just something that we can fly over and back to pick up ice and that, because we will need loads of it. But that there should keep going anyway. Where's the battery? Let's see what the battery's like. Fully recharged in 30 days, so it's the refineries pretty much. Let's do one more drill. Right. And reverse. Oh, looks good. I should save power on using that. That's alright there. So instead of being 30 days, it should be, what now? 7 hours. Oh, it's fully depleted in 7 hours. Well, that's because of this here. We probably could do with dismantling this. Maybe we'll build one more. Yeah, let's build one more. Let's build production. Make it 1,000 of those. Oh, and another turbine. Anyway, let's get this here sorted. Come out 10 blocks. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And need another one. And then go up. Another one. 2, 3. Another one. 4. Turbine. Interior player. And we'll take this off. Add that. So we get the right mount. There we go. Looking good. Now we just need to weld this all up. Would like to get a big solar panel array as well. With scripts. I don't know if you can use scripts in this. Oh, I should have made a box of that. Probably should put something underneath that. Maybe select support under it. Like that. And that go up. What was that? What is this? Cobalt, nickel. What's that? More iron. Well, I marked the cobalt out here. This will come in handy for being close. That's weird, wee explosion. Didn't seem like that far away. What's this? Nickel. Anyway, I think we're gonna end the episode there. Got quite a lot done there in that episode, so I'm very, very happy. But yeah, that's it for this here episode. Thanks again for watching. If you have any comments or any suggestions, do drop them down below or visit Discord channel that's linked in the description. For our Discord channel, for the schedule as well as the information board, there you'll be able to see what games we're playing as well as when those games are coming out onto YouTube. In terms of games, we are going to be playing this here, maybe 5 to 10 episodes. Probably end up being more. I'm not too sure. But we'll play this until the Cities Skylines 2 comes out, which is the 24th of October. As you know, if you enjoyed the content, do consider subscribing. And if you have, thanks very much. I really appreciate it. If you're enjoying the content, do drop us a like as well, as it helps show what people are interested in the most. And I'll try and focus on those areas a bit more in the future. But that's it for this here episode. I'm just going to finish off while in this here up. And then I'm going to smuggle myself into the car chamber after filling up with ice that I was supposed to do in the last episode, but haven't had the chance to do it yet. It looks like we're seriously out of we're out of iron, so it looks like I'm gonna have to do a quick run with that off camera. But yeah, that's it for this here episode. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. I would like to give a massive shout out to the channel donators. You helped make these videos possible.